question. You know, God answers us from a point of desperation. God will always answer a desperate heart. Biblia inasema, a broken and a contrite spirit. A broken and a contrite spirit. God will never deny.
Amen.
Utawahi kuja mbele za Mungu ukiwa moyo wako umebondeka, umevunjika, una kilio cha haki, unaomba Mungu nitembele, Mungu nitende, Mungu ingilia kati, nimekataa haya maisha, nimekataa kuishi hivi, nimekataa kutoona uwezekano, nimekataa kufa mapema, nimekataa watoto wangu kufilisika na kufanyika bure, nimekataa maisha ya kuonewa. I refuse any tyranny. I refuse the spirit of terror. I want to see change. I want to see transformation. I want to see restoration. I want to walk in my God-given inheritance. When you have a desperate heart for God, God will come through for you. I say God will come through for you.
Amen.
God will come through for you.
Amen.
May somebody's faith arise today.
Oh, yes.
May somebody connect with the divine.
Yes.
May somebody release your faith for God to operate in your life.
Yes.
May God, may somebody release your faith into that impossibility.
Yes.
Today is a day of honor.
Yes.
By the spirit of honor, may miracles come in your life.
Yes.
By the spirit of honor, may God come through for you.
Yes.
May you receive your inheritance.
Yes.
May May you receive an impartation of the divine.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes.
May you receive a name.
Amen.
From today.
Yes.
May you have a name.
Yes.
May you have a name.
Amen.
May you have a name.
Amen.
May God give you a name.
Amen.
In your family.
Amen.
In your business.
Yes.
In your career.
Yes.
In your office.
Yes.
May God cause you
Amen.
To have a name.
Amen.
May God cause you to be remembered.
Amen.
Mahali ulidharauliwa. Madharao kuanzia leo inafika mwisho.
Amen.
Jina la Yesu.
Yes.
Mahali ambapo ulionekana mtu wa chini.
Yes.
Kuanzia siku ya leo watakuheshimu.
Yes.
Wataona wewe ni mtu wa juu.
Yes.
Mahali walisema unaisha.
Yes.
Wacha tugoje akuishe.
Yes.
Wacha tugoje akuishe.
Yes.
Kuanzia saa hii.
Yes.
Wataona Mungu akikuinua kiwango kipya.
Yes.
Kwa sababu ya baraka.
Yes.
Ambazo leo Mungu anaenda kuachilia kwenye ukumbi huu. By the spirit of honor, let there be restoration.
Amen.
Restoration in the name of the Lord.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty holy name.
Amen.
May God accomplish
Yes.
every desire of your heart.
Yes.
Are you desperate?
Yes.
Are you desperate?
Yes.
Are you hungry?
Yes.
Do you have a desire?
Yes.
Are you desperate for God?
Yes.
Lift up your hands to me. Now, Lord.
Jesus.
Lord, you have said it clearly in your word that it is your pleasure to give us the kingdom. We gather here as your sons in the kingdom. We have nothing of our own.
Yes.
All we are and all we have, they come from you.
Yes.
We thank you for the gift of life. Thank you for Jesus, who is the greatest gift we can ever have. Thank you for the hope of eternity that we have.
Oh, yes.
Thank you, Lord, that you are turning our hopelessness into hope, our desperation into great testimonies of faith. You are turning our lives around. You are marking us for greatness. Just like no one would have ever thought that we would become. You are making us. You are making us. Desperate for you, we are. To honor you and live for you, God. We worship you. We honor you. Do that which only you can do in our life. And by the spirit of honor today, elevate every individual person here. Cause us to enter new levels. Cause us to have interaction with greatness in Jesus' name. And for the remaining part of this year, the year of divine elevation, by the spirit of honor, today we start a new journey. We start a new phase of our life. We open a new chapter of our lives, of our children, in our marriages, in our career, in our education. We open a new page. You know, walk with you, Lord. And in all this, Lord, be glorified and exalted. We bless your holy name, even because of speaking to us now. And receive your blessing, gladness in our heart, because we pray in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
And because you are praying in Jesus' name, somebody say amen.
Amen.
Give him a cup of prayer right now. Thank you. By the way, before we go, are you here? You're not born again. Ujaokoka. Leo ni nafasi nzuri yako ya kutoa maisha yako kwa Yesu. Useme kuanzia sasa, mimi kuna kitu ninataka kushikamana naye. Ninataka nijishikie Mungu. Kuna mwimbaji wa wimbo alimba, tulikuwa tunaimba hizo zamani. Wakati watu walikuwa wanajipatia urithi wa hii dunia, watu walikuwa wanagawana mali. Mwimbaji akasema, mimi nilirithi Mungu awe pia urithi wa wangu. Mimi niliangalia nikaona vile watu wanatafuta mashamba na manyumba na nini. Nikaamua nitachika Mungu awe ndiye urithi wangu. I tell you for sure, when you have God as your inheritance, you have everything in this life.
Amen.
I'm telling you, you have everything.
Yes.
He owns silver and gold, cattle on 1,000 hills, the earth and the fullness therein. But it belongs to him. When you have God as your inheritance, you have everything he has. I'm telling you the truth, and nothing but the truth.
Ooh.
Are you here? You're not born again? Today you can surrender your life to him, and that will be a new phase of your life. Utaanza maisha mengine hujawahi kufikiria inawezekana. Je, huko hapa hujaokoka leo unaweza okoka? Inua mkono wako mahali huko, sema mchungaji, omba nami, nataka kuokoka. Katika ibada hii nataka kuona Mungu akiingilia kati kwa maisha yangu ya ujana, kwa maisha yangu ya uzee, kwa maisha yangu ya usichana, kwa maisha yangu hali mahali nimefika. If you are here, you are not born again, it is salvation time. Shoot up your hand mahali upo. Inua mkono wako. Ukoka ukarudi nyuma, wewe mwenye unalijua, unajua vitabu vya Mungu hauko ndani yake vizuri. You know you are standing with God is not right. Thank you. Come forward, my brother Juhuna. Come. You know yourself. Uko hapa. Unajua vizuri. Unajua hauko vizuri katika vitabu vya Mungu kuhusu maisha yako. Hii ni nafasi yako. Kimbia hapo mbele na ufanye haraka. Na usigoje.
Yes.
Nimesema it is salvation time. Yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Fanya haraka. Usipoteze wakati wetu. Don't waste our time. We are waiting for you. The heavens are open to receive you. Hallelujah. That is the slogan we used to have in Kinama. It is salvation time. Kisha tunaimbia watu. Wagoja nini? Wagoja nini? Wagoja nini? Kuokoka. Wagoja nini? Wagoja nini? Wagoja nini? Kuokoka. Kufanya. Are you there? You are not born again. We are waiting for you. Fanya haraka. Where is that? There are two more people. Two more. You are there. Unajijua vizuri hujaokoka. Kuja. Tunakuit. Don't fear anybody here. The spirit of God is all over here. Anakuitia mema. Iyo masumbufu umekuwa naye. Iyo kujitegemea, kujiamini. Ifike mwisho. Uachie Mungu akushukulie misigo yako. Fanya haraka. Do very fast, please. We have a lot to do. We are waiting for you. Two of you. In fact, you are ladies. Both of you. Eita wadada wa mama mama. Fanyeni haraka. Nasiji kwa nini? Nilifikiria roho za wamama ndio zinakuwa nyepesi. Lakini siku hizi inakaa roho za wamama ndio gumu kuliko ya wazee.